Hi, my husband and I are eclectic vegan Montanans, and I decided to try out this dry curl trend that's been going around, and we'll see how it comes out. So I'm not only a vegan living in Montana, but I'm also a gamer. And I love working out. I'm addicted. And it's good for us. So I'm 58 years old and I'm fighting age the best way I know how. So I'm gonna get on my machine here and work and play my game, my video game.
Treasure. Calculator, and then that picture in it.
Oh, I love that picture.
So I brought it up here for you.
Thank you. It's
a picture.
She's a gorgeous baby girl.
Thank you.
Thank you.
when I walked down there, I'm glad I got the fleece jacket on and the raincoat and my gloves because it was cold.
Yeah.
But, you know, it's just this casual going out, this new jacket.
Yeah.
So it's water, it's perfect for just out there. It keeps, you know.
What temperature is it?
It's 50.
Oh, good. It's not as cold as it has been this past week.
More like 46.
Oh, okay.
But the rain makes it cold, right?
Right.
If it were just a regular day, yeah, about 46. There's a breeze when you leave the shelter of the house and you go down there. The wind's hitting you from the side, the cold's hitting you.
Oh my.
This thing here is just perfect. Remember I said everything I have is too warm. This here is light.
Yeah.
Goes over this jacket, the long sleeve, and it's perfect. I'm just getting the plates, the paper towel, I'm getting that box put back together so we have supplies in the truck. You know, paper towel, paper plates, your spoon, you know.
For my vegan ice cream?
No, or if we eat sandwiches and, you know, whatever.
Yep.
Chips and dip. Oh, that reminds me.
We have dip, don't we?
We have three blocks still.
All right. We'll have to snack on some later.
Well, I was thinking that the guac, again, you know, we get sidetracked, but...
Yeah.
Whew. What I was thinking was, I made those beans.
Yeah.
Again, it's not a sure thing. I mean, I actually feel like later on having beans, corn tortillas, and guacamole on it.
Yeah. That sounds yummy in a way. Make some of it. We've been talking about it for some weeks now. Just make it before I go in the kitchen and make something else. Take over, baby boo.
Besides, I'm curious about...
Yeah?
Curious about this technique here with our beans. I put in 2 cups of pinto beans. I'm going to do the pre.
Oh, the soap? Oh,
yeah.
Good.
No,
even though we're using, even though we're using the Instant Pot for the dried beans.
Yeah,
we find out it takes really like 55 minutes.
Yeah, but this time I'm going to go back and do this here for it says for pressure cook the 30 minutes for this stuff. I may do that because we're pre-cooked, and I may move it up to 40, but they're going to be already pre-soaked or pre-heated.
Nice.
I think that's smart.
I think so too.
And if you put barley and
Yeah, I decided not to put the barley in it because there's no need. We're doing pintos in here.
Right. But do we have brown rice? If we don't, you should put the barley. If you want, you don't have it. You're right.
Well, I could actually, this is done, so I could take your white rice out and actually do some, go ahead and give it a shot, but
yeah,
like I said, you know, it's an experiment here to be able to do this.
Right.
Pre-soak them. I'm used to turning on the back burner for the oatmeal. I turned on the back burner for the oatmeal on an empty pot, not the pot that I'm doing here.
I
mean, do you have any oatmeal still?
Yes, in the drawer. They keep better. So I used to keep them on the door.
Okay. Out of water, 64 ounce water container.
Oh, cool.
Remember, I keep that extra in the truck?
Right.
Yeah, I'm going to make a new set of fresh spices because those spices generally keep a week. That fire stuff, that fajita.
Oh, yeah.
And that stuff's been sitting there for a while.
Oh, okay.
So I'll need a whole fresh batch.
Oh, that'd be good.
And I decided I'm going to go ahead and add a half a cup of barley because it'll be an experiment. I don't think it can do anything wrong. find something like 24 or something to watch.
I'm sweating.
I was actually curious about you going to that site or whatever it was that Aaron said she uses for
learning?
No, camera and what program she uses.
Oh yeah. Yeah. I'll find it.
Yep. Also, what I want for Christmas is, what is that, to be home or whatever that song is? That's exciting. I mean, I wanted to say, I can't believe I get so excited thinking about that pot from Walmart.
Oh, the one we're going to pick up, yeah.
I mean, I cannot fucking believe that.
It's going to have multiple uses.
Yeah, or pastas and...
Yeah, pastas.
Beans. Yeah, that would replace this
beans,
here for what
sauce.
I'm doing here, because this is going to spit because it's small.
Oh, yeah. True.
One of the programs?
Yep. Oh, I'm playing my game. That was good. Got my heart rate up. I need to go take a shower. Once I cool down.
You gonna shower?
Yeah, once I cool down. Yeah. And I'll make.
Well, the reason why I'm asking is because I was actually gonna put on headphones and listen to a few songs that I was trying to track down.
Yeah, you should.
But if you're gonna be gone away from that, then I can put something on while I'm gonna be here in the kitchen.
Yeah, it'll be a while.
Yeah, then you can play your game there. I like that.
Yeah.
We also should pick up another one of these, or you should order another one of these Taylor ones. We could use multiple buzzers.
Timers? Yeah.
Yeah. Can I get them boiling? No, I'm going to let them boil for 3 minutes and then